The next company is going to show us how they're going to bring offline retail into the future, combining 3D, augmented reality, and hand gestures. You're going to see a little bit of that. The next company from Greece, I'm excited to welcome here on stage Antonis Aguirre, the founder of Lieder.
Hello, we're Lieder and we're turning retail upside down by bridging the gap between offline and online retail. And we do that by enabling millennials to select, try, and buy the products they love, anywhere, anytime. In the next few minutes, I will describe how more than 60,000 millennials have already used Lieder, why Microsoft and Intel is promoting our solution to their customers' homes and laptops, and how we have an astonishing of 31% conversion rate here in the Netherlands. You don't need to have your own retail store like I do for the last 16 years to know that bridging the gap between offline and online retail is the number one opportunity for retailers today. And it is so all over the world. But this is also the biggest threat: the failure to create an updated, a modern shopping experience is losing retailers, foot traffic, engagement, and huge amount of money. Deloitte reports that more than 10 billion euros were lost in Europe only from consumers that started but didn't finish their customer journey in front of physical stores. And believe me, watching them passing by, day per day, standing in front of your store and then leaving is probably the worst feeling a retailer could have. Because when they're in my store, I can sell. Believe me, I can sell. So in my case, as in almost any other cases, the problem is not the Greek crisis, although that really didn't help at all. The problem is that the shopping experience that is provided to them is outdated. So from one side, we have retailers that are struggling to keep up with these changes. And from the other side, we have consumers that need more. A new generation of consumers that expect a simple, fast, interactive shopping experience. In my 6 stores, I do it differently. The last 2 years have been developing technologies to enrich the shopping experience for our customers. And the results are amazing in foot traffic, engagement, and of course, sales. All we need to have is any kind of screen or a projector. We can even use this enormous screen behind me, a PC, and a 3D camera. All you need to have with you as a user is the only device that you carry everywhere: your hands. And as I like to say, the magic begins. So this weekend I was in Kalverstraat trying to figure out what I should wear for today so I can be, you know, neat. And I was in this road that for the same brand, retailers have stores in both sides of the road, so they don't lose foot traffic. Instead, I keep on seeing the same all over again. People passing by, not looking at the shopping window, not entering the store. So let me show you how this can change instantly with Lieder. I need some help here. Mark, can you come up? Great. Thank you, Mark. So imagine this is Kalverstraat. Mark is, this is a shopping window, of course, and instantly Mark can see himself.
I'm in a dress.
He can select, he can come a bit closer if possible. Oh, perfect. So he can select whether he likes something or not. He can buy at the spot. Mark, if I was in your position, I would choose the photos option so I get the approval of my wife. But since you are not married, you can take your own decisions. Thank you very much, Mark. And this is, of course, this is a small teaser, and you are all welcomed in our table later for the full experience. And Mark was the first one to officially try the new version of Liator, since today we are proud to launch our new UI that is based on the feedback that we have received the last 3 months here in the Netherlands. For those retailers that are sitting in the audience today, let me assure you that implementing Liator into your business is really so simple and so fast as using Liator. Through our updated dashboard, you can upload all of your products, edit them, connect with your social media, online store, and of course, get a lot of analytics of what's happening with your store, with your products, with your customers, without even asking. So we started Liator with a focus on the shopping window. How can we bring more people inside the stores? And the results are amazing. 3 times more products are seen from our users. Time-wise, they spend 5 times more in front of a shopping window. And we have an astonishing of 25 times more connections with the online presence of the retailer, their online store, their social media, from consumers while still inside the store or in front of the shopping window. And we keep on getting the same amazing results all over again from our customers in Greece, in US, and here in the Netherlands. This Christmas season, in the pilot that we did in the Hague, had an astonishing of 31% conversion rate. 31% of people that used Liator entered the store. In order to put this in a perspective, this is 8 times more than the best performing shopping window conversion rate in the high-end street of Fifth Avenue. Thank you. And we don't stop here. We keep on bridging the gap between offline and online retail. And this time, our customers did the work for us. They saw these amazing results and how easy it is to use and implement Liator, and took our solution and put it not only inside the store, but also outside of the store. So we have sports stores that are promoting their products inside gyms, online stores that are participating in trade shows or creating pop-up stores. And the big breakthrough recently came by signing, as a paying customer, a retail location with more than 15 million consumers passing by every year. Athens International Airport. Again, we don't stop here. We keep on bridging the gap between offline and online retail. And this time, we can do it in your home, in your living room. As we speak, there are more than 30 million people that have already installed in their living room the 3D camera that you just saw Mark using. And through the cooperation that we have with Microsoft, we can create the same seamless experience in your home, in your living room, instantly. And then came Intel. Intel is launching their new 3D camera that will be embedded in ultrabooks, laptops, tablets, and they have chosen us, and we're working with Intel to create a version of Liator for your laptop, so that you can use Liator wherever you are, all over the world. And this is how we bridge the gap between offline and online retail. So, using Liator is easy. Installing Liator is easy. We know that paying for Liator should also be easy. We only charge per month based on the number and the type of the installations. And as of the investment, we have already raised 95K from Greek and Dutch investors who have invested more than 100K of our own money, and today we start a small round of 250K that will help us grow our sales pipeline and build our business development team here in the Netherlands, so that we can be prepared for the next round at the end of 2016 for growth capital. And I see you wondering why we have only a small round of 250K. And the answer is really simple. Instead of taking your money and losing our time to find talented developers, we have decided to partner with one of the best, probably the best, R&D lab in Europe for technology that has to do with augmented reality and gesture control. And we're really proud to have on board as an equity partner for ICS. That means that we have a pool of 12 developers, 12 highly trained researchers that are working for us daily to upgrade our product as we learn more and more about our customers' needs. And of course, we have our CTO that has been professor in the University of Rome for artificial intelligence that he recently resigned from his position in order to be full-time committed to Liator. On the business side, we have strong retail experience. Together, we combine more than 32 years of building and running our own retail business. So we know exactly the pain points of retailers today. Of course, we have our advisors that they are supporting us with their knowledge and their network, both in Europe and in US. I need to mention Sunil Misra, that has been the vice president of the company that created the Kinect sensor and was really helpful in closing the deals with Microsoft and Intel. As Sal said at the beginning, offline retail is responsible for 92% of the overall retail sales globally. For retailers to stay relevant, they need to create new shopping experiences. With Liator, we help them bridge the gap between offline and online retail by enabling millennials to select, try, and buy the products they love, anywhere, anytime. Thank you.